London's Harry Potter stage play could be headed to Broadway. J.K. Rowling's theatrical play, Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, will reportedly open at New York's Lyric Theater in the spring of 2018. The Ambassador Theater Group owns that space. So to get ready for the new play, it plans an extensive renovation to make a smaller playhouse from 1,900 seats to 1,500 seats. Harry Potter and the Cursed Child picks up 19 years after the end of the final novel, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows.